What's up, guys? It's your girl Kenzie, and I am back with another video. You already know. Don't play.
My girl got diamonds on her arm, diamonds in her ear. She even wear that diamonds for a year. I'm trying to treat you special like no one did.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? How y'all feeling? Today's video is going to be a weekly vlog. Ciao. I don't really know what all days I'm going to be recording, because I have to work Wednesday through Friday, and not really going to be too much going on during those days. So if you're new, hey, and if you're not, welcome back. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. You'll love it here, I promise. Y'all, it is currently 4:28 in the morning, and your girl has to go to work. Like, I literally need to be walking out the door right now. I need to be leaving by 4:30, because I live 30 minutes away from my job, okay? For those that keep up with me on TikTok and Instagram, y'all are well aware that I work two jobs. I only work my first job today. For the ones that don't know, I used to work 5 to 1, but now I work 5 to 12 at my first job. The only reason I get off at 12 now is because my manager is well aware that I work two jobs now, and I'll be having to be to work at like 3 o'clock, and it's too much to be trying to get off at 1. So yeah, luckily I do not have to work my second job today. I don't go back to my second job until Wednesday, so today is Monday. Ciao. But yeah, I'm gonna get dressed because I need to be leaving out the door, like I just said. So but yeah, this is just gonna be a weekly vlog. I'm gonna be just recording, you know, most days that I can, because maybe I don't know why I decided to start this video today. Like, girl, literally have to work the next 3 days after tomorrow. But today is my cousin's birthday. It's September 9th. Happy birthday to my cousin. We're supposed to be going out to brunch later on at like, I think she said like 4 o'clock. I'm gonna take you guys with me with that. And yeah, I'm super excited. I have not been to brunch in a little minute, and I've been wanting to just dress up and get cute. So for those that also don't know, it's my birthday month as well. Yeah, my birthday is literally in like another week and a half. So, and I leave to go to Florida next Friday, so stay tuned for that vlog as well. I'm gonna do a maintenance vlog for my birthday as well, so just stay tuned, y'all. Like, I got a lot of videos dropping. I'm trying to stay consistent with my vlogs, because yeah, duh. Like, but yeah, let me go get ready for work and start running my mouth. Please do not talk about my room. Do not talk about me not having no headboard, because baby, I just moved. All right, give me some time to get myself together. I'm literally about to hit 10K on Instagram. Like, if you do not follow my Instagram, go follow my Instagram at bankrollkenzie. I'm gonna hit 10K, bro. Like, this is so crazy. I'm gonna hit 10K before my birthday. Like, that is, oh my God. Again, do not talk about me not having no headboard. It's coming. Let me get myself together. Let me get real situated first. Like, relax. Just made it to work, y'all. Please excuse whatever is going on right now. I don't know why every morning I wake up my nose be like running. I don't know why I be sneezing, and I don't be knowing what's going on with that. Don't know why my camera is, I don't really know why every morning I wake up my allergies is literally kicking my butt. But I just made it to work. I guess I'm gonna like take y'all to work with me a little bit, not too much, but you know, things of that nature. Y'all, I was really trying to stop at McDonald's before I went to work. Give me a little frappe or whatnot. Wake me up a little bit. But they literally, well, the thing said they open at 5, but they lights and stuff not on. There ain't nobody in the line. And I don't know if I'm just the only one, but I literally hate being the first person to go through a drive-thru. Like, I hate being the first person at a restaurant, because I just feel like that's so, like, girl, like, girl, you could have, like, damn, you couldn't wait till we open, like, so no, I don't like being the first person to, you know, go through a drive-thru. So I'ma just wait until they turn their lights on, because I just feel like that's so extra to be trying to hurry up and go. Like, I don't know. But I'm trying to get myself together before I go in. I'm trying to put me on some lip gloss. My lips is dry. I'm trying to spray me on some perfume. Y'all just see me take off my scarf, because gotta lay this hair down, baby. Because one thing about my hair, my natural hair, I be having to fight with this junk every day. Like, it don't ever want to lay down. It don't matter how much gel I put on it, how many times I brush it, baby, it's going to always find its way to stick back up. Like, it's so aggravating. Like, oh my God. So, yeah, I'm going to take y'all with me a little bit on my work day. Hope y'all can hear me because I know it's kind of loud back here, but I made it inside. I just finished pulling the bread out of the freezer that needs to get baked for today. Y'all, it's so loud in here. Like, I can really barely talk to y'all for real, but I'm finna show y'all the bread that took out. So this is the bread. This is just some croissants, some multi-grain croissants, some more bread that needs to get baked. This bread, this La Brea bread, more La Brea bread. That's not all the bread that I'm making today, but that's just the bread that has to get pulled out of the freezer when I come in the morning. So yeah, but the rest of the bread is in this thing called a retarder, which really is just like a cooler to like thaw the bread from the freezer that you pull out from the previous day. So I'm gonna pull the bread that's all on the table that's out of date and
I be feeling like the man when I walk through. Ain't something what you saying when I walk through. I got all these hoes staring when I walk through. I done made a few bands on the walk through.
I keep a nose when it locks the door.
Alright y'all, we had to take a quick breakfast run. I am hungry and I am dog tired. Well, I'm not dog tired. I'm like real sleepy all of a sudden. So I had to come get me a coffee.
Welcome to McDonald's. We're going to reward points today.
Hi, I have a mobile order. The code is LN25.
Deep one for it.
Okay, thank you. But yeah, y'all, I got me a chicken McGriddle and I got a medium coffee because I'm tired. Like, I don't know why I just got sleepy all of a sudden. Good morning. Thank you. It is currently 6:23. Y'all just seen me doing the bread and stuff. That's just a little bit of what I be doing. I got a medium coffee. I think I got like 3 creams, 2 sugars, and a pump of caramel syrup. So I hope it is good. I don't really get hot coffee a lot, so I always get iced coffee or I get a frappe. But from McDonald's, I always get a frappe. But I'm real cold, y'all. Like, it's so cold in this freaking store. So I'm like, let me get a hot coffee today to warm me up a little bit because I am freezing in there. Like, I know y'all can't really see me because it's still dark outside. So keep in mind, I got here at 5, so. Hey, y'all. I just got off of work like an hour ago. I couldn't really talk to y'all today for real because I kept running out of storage. Like, I'm probably going to run out of storage while I'm talking now. But I just got out of Ross. I went in there to grab a gift for my cousin because today is her birthday. But I ended up getting some stuff for me. Well, I ended up getting one thing for me. And the other thing is for my dog. So I'm going to show y'all what I got. And I'm going to show y'all what I got her. Because by the time this video goes, she's going to already have gotten her stuff. So I got this Hello Kitty plush toy for my puppy. I don't care if she don't like Hello Kitty. She's going to love it today because I do. I got some slippers for my cousin. I know they look small, y'all. But she got small feet. So I hope they fit. Because I think she wear like a 6. And these go up to 5 to 6. So got her a little cute Juicy Couture wallet. I really wanted a wallet for me because I need a new wallet as well. Because, baby, the one that I got is literally holding on by a thread. So, but they didn't have, like, no other colors. They only had, like, pink. I mean, they didn't have pink or nothing. So, they didn't have no other Juicy Couture wallets except this black one. This one is cute, too, but I want pink because I like black, but I like pink better. Oh, I got this cute Hello Kitty little sign. It's so cute and it matches the color of my room. I've been looking for some like Hello Kitty stuff that matches my room because I've been seeing a lot of stuff, but a lot of the stuff don't match my room. So when I seen this, I was like, perfect. Hey, I'm super excited about that. But I gotta figure out where I'm gonna put it at in my room. Probably gonna put it like, I don't know if I want to put it like in the inside above the door. I don't know. But yeah, so that's what I got from Ross. I need to go to Dollar Tree real quick, but get her a bag for the stuff. I think I'm gonna get her some flowers too. I really don't know yet. So I really need to hurry up because she said she's coming at 3:30 and I literally have not did nothing. I got to take a shower, do a little makeup and get dressed. So I need to hurry up. Y'all, I'm so mad because I just left out of Publix and they do not got no good flowers in there. Like Publix, what y'all got going? Cause y'all never be slacking. this bad, like, ever. Like, they did not have no good enough flowers to buy in there. They didn't have no roses, for real. The roses, the last bit of roses that they did have, looked like they was already dying. I'm like, no, bro. Like, no. I'm not even gonna waste my money on these flowers that don't even look like they worth buying. Like, so I'm real irritated because I was really trying to set the gift off by buying her some flowers. Like, I feel like she would really be happy if I bought her some flowers, because I know she likes flowers. Any girl gonna love flowers from anybody. But they didn't have no cute ones in there, and it ain't really no other store. It's really not no other grocery store over here, you know, that got flowers. So I'm really blowed because I really wanted to buy her some flowers. I always like to buy people flowers on their birthday. I just feel like that's just always something you should buy somebody for their birthday. Like, a girl, I feel like you should always buy them flowers for their birthday. That's when they should be most appreciated. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and bag up her gift, because y'all, I literally got an hour to get ready and I need to have everything in order. I did buy her a balloon out of Dollar Tree, but y'all, why the thing done and came off? Like, why the string done came off? So I done had to tie the balloon back together, because we finna make this work. So boom, yeah, I'm real bold, because I only bought her two things, but something is better than nothing, you know. So I'm sure she would appreciate it, because I don't even think she expected me to get her nothing. But let's go home before, you know, I get cussed out for being late, because I'm late to everything, literally. All right, y'all, so I just got out of the shower. I'm about to freshen up my hair a little bit, because I might do that after I finish doing my makeup. I'm gonna do my makeup right quick, because it is literally like 3:04 and she says she's gonna come at 3:30, and she's literally down the street. So when she says she's coming at a certain time, she's coming. So I need to hurry it up, because I still gotta film a get ready with me for my TikTok. We finna get ready, because you need to hurry up. Let's see if I can get ready in 30 minutes. Because I've never... Do you know you have 30 minutes? 30. 30. Yes. Girl, you literally have 30 minutes. Let's do this makeup a little bit. Y'all, I do not know how to do my makeup for real. So not too much on me. Please. All right. Thanks. And I've been with trips. I've been with dreams. I've been so long. Where do I begin? Makeup is done. It's not that great lighting in here, but it's cute. Lip combo is one and only lip pencil from Beach Fly. It's Glassy Dew Tinted Lip Balm and color apricot from the beauty supply store as well. Please excuse my nails, y'all. I'm getting them done next week, not too much. But yeah, face is done. Now we're finna touch up this hair. And we're finna get dressed, because it's literally 3:30 and she hasn't called me yet. So I'm actually proud of myself for getting dressed one time. I'm probably not gonna take this point until I'm just like super mad. So yes, we're not dressed, but all I gotta do is throw my dress on and I'm good. Good to go. Let's get these edges out real quick and we are done, Wookie. Hopefully my hair does not piss me off today, because it's been doing good all day. Do not start acting up today, okay? Thanks. Y'all, I get my hair and stuff done next week too. Like, everything is really getting done next week. Like, I'm so ready, because I've been looking a mess for the last couple months. I'm like, hold you, your girl. Just been going through it, life, and I ain't been doing no maintenance for real. Barely been getting my nails done. Like, as y'all can see. So, we finna do a whole new rebrand, really, because I'm finna really transform into a whole nother person. Because I don't know who this is right now. I mean, I look good right now, but baby, I'm finna look real good next week. So, make sure y'all stay tuned for the maintenance vlog. Birthday maintenance vlog, period. I am dressed. This is the dress. It kind of gives grandma, but it's still cute though. I think I look cute. Got the purse. Period. I need to put my lip gloss in here. All right, guys. We made it to the... Wait, oh, that's fire. We made it to the... Well, the restaurant is in a hotel, so we made it here after trying to look for it for about 15 minutes, 10 minutes. We are here. So, it's outfit again, y'all. Very cute, Seaberry. I can barely walk in this dress because it's a little tight on these legs, but that's it. Okay, babe.
Look at the drawbar. It's very nice, guys. We dressed perfectly for the king. They're real dressed up. Classy. You can't come in no sweatpants or no t-shirt. Thank you for me.
Oh no,
you gotta
dress the part.
Thank you. This peaches. Wait, it's Cajun seafood pasta with chimichurri in it. It's a Le Fleur. I don't know. Bro, how do we order? We go in there and have somebody come out here.
Let's act great.
We just turned 22 and we still like cartoon characters. And personally, there's nothing wrong with that. But when it gets a little above and beyond, it's a problem. But I think I'm starting to get to the point where it's like the same. Because she's obsessed with Hello Kitty.
I'll never grow up.
And this now getting to me with SpongeBob. I just got SpongeBob props for my birthday.
Bro, I bought Lola a Hello Kitty chew toy at Boston. I showed y'all already.
Lola don't come. Remember how easy it's about to shop for my birthday?
It's easy for everybody to shop for my birthday. I love anything Hello Kitty, like anything.
And it's just last night I had a whole bottle of Don Julio Reposado, and I had 4 shots of Casamigos.
Oh, they can hear you.
In 1 hour, I was already drunk.
That's ridiculous. Please get the fried catfish and for for the vegan. Is it a way I can substitute, or you can't substitute?
Yeah, you can substitute it. Anything is like even,
okay.
Except for the mac and cheese. I know.
That's what I wanted. Just keep the okay, I'm gonna just get it on the side, so you can keep the collard green. I'm gonna just get the mac and cheese.
Okay.
And then can I also get a? Do y'all have strawberry lemon drops?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna get a lemon drop.
Yeah.
Tequila.
He said
tequila.
Tequila.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Your birthday's coming up.
Yes, today. Hers is today.
Oh, I love
it. Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
Libra.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
A Libra changed my life.
Really?
Yes.
The best type of people. Yeah. You're good. Thank you.
We just got our food. I got catfish, vegan collards, and I got some whipped mashed potatoes. She got some fruits and some Cajun pasta. That looked good. I should have got that. That bread looked good. So yeah, we finna eat, baby, because we hungry.
Also got a little lemon drop strawberry. It's so good too.
Oh, I know that bread good.
You want a piece? That fish?
Ooh.
You can have that piece, right? It's breaking. You know,
I'm gonna cut this.
Cheesy. Big
heavy. Oh, that's a piece of fish.
Why is it vegan?
Baby, this is collard green.
You can taste this. It's cold. What's up, y'all? I just got off of work. I'm at Wendy's right now getting me something to eat because my head is hurting real bad. Like, I don't know if it's because I haven't ate. I don't know if it's because it's ponytail tight. I don't know what's going on, but I got a headache. I need to eat something, so let me just tell y'all what this hold on, let me order my food. Hi, can I get a bacon double stack biggie bag with no onions, please? Can I have sweet and sour sauce and a ginger ale?
Medium or large?
Medium is fine.
Gotcha, what else for you?
That'll be it for me.
863, pull it on, please.
Thank you. I don't know why I'm eating Wendy's, like I don't work there part-time. I don't get tired of it. I really don't.
The best
Yeah, gotcha. For those that's new, I have two jobs and I work at Wendy's part-time and I'm a baker full-time, barely.
How you doing? It's just
good. Thank you too. Ooh, thank you. But yeah, y'all, I work at Wendy's part-time, for those that don't know, and I am a baker full-time. I don't know why I just got Wendy's to eat when I literally work there and eat that all the time. But I just don't never get tired of it, I guess. Anyways, y'all, I just got off of work, right? Okay, so like I just told y'all, I work at Wendy's part-time. So y'all know I do content or whatever. So if you follow my TikTok, you follow my Instagram, y'all see me post, you know, day in life. As a content creator that worked two jobs, whatever. So I post, you know, my POV at Wendy's. So y'all, I've been getting so many negative comments about, you know, me not having gloves on, me not wearing a hairnet, having long nails, you know. And most of them are the old heads. Like most of them are the ones that's old school, that go by the book, that do the all this. You know, they just in my comments saying the same thing. Why you don't got gloves on? Why it is? Why you that? And it's just like, bro, first of all, let me go ahead and explain that. First of all, they literally in the comments acting like I'm touching food with my bare hands. Like, y'all, like, they literally seeing me, if y'all haven't seen the video, they literally seeing me use tongs to pick up the nuggets. I'm using a fry scoop to scoop the fries, and they still mad. Like, they feel like I need to have gloves on to do that. I know you are supposed to wear gloves, but it's like, I'm not required to, baby. Like, I don't have to wear gloves, especially when I'm literally not touching the food with my bare hands. Like, so they in the comments mad about that, and I'm like, whatever. Like, most of the comments I just really deleted and blocked certain people, stuff like that. But a lot of the comments, like I said, are that. But a lot of them are saying other stuff. Like, I'm literally going back and forth. Well, I was going back and forth with this man because he in the comments talk about something. Oh, you got an attitude. You know, he's talking about, this is what his comment was. He was like, you're serving attitude all day. Got it. So me being me, like I said, most of the comments I'm not responding to because they're all saying the same thing. I'm not going to respond to every comment that's saying the same thing. But, sir, I'm really trolling y'all how y'all trolling me. So he said that. I responded, and you big and musty, got it. Like, what's the problem? Like, you talk about me, so I'm finna talk about you. Like, you said I got an attitude problem, I said you big and musty. Going off your profile picture. So he gets all mad, baby. He gets mad. He's like, the only person that's musty is you working at Wendy's. It's something else he said. And I was just like, sir, you're so bothered by somebody that's literally old enough to be your daughter. Like, you're literally going back and forth with somebody in the comments that's literally younger than you. Like, what is your deal? Like, you got so much time on your hands to go back and forth with me about where I work. Like, why are you so pressed about where I work and what I'm doing? Like, y'all, I promise you, and he's steady commenting, bro. Like, every time I say something to him, he say something back. And it's like, he had the nerve to tell me to stop responding. He gonna say stop writing. Sir, you are under my comments. Like, what? How you gonna tell me to stop commenting under my comments and you're the one commenting under my stuff? Like, what, bruh? Like, people are just so weird, y'all. I promise they is. Like, I was just like, there's no way. Like, what? Like, so yeah, y'all, I don't know. I just be trying to post my little content and folks just be so mad. I don't know why. Like, it's so weird. But yeah, I just had to tell y'all about that because I just feel like you're weird. Like, why do you care so much? You don't even know me in real time. Y'all don't even know if all these other restaurants y'all going to is using gloves. Y'all just see me on this video not using gloves and y'all like, oh, where's your gloves at? You don't know if all these dine-in places y'all be going to, they wear gloves. No, they don't. Baby, I be washing my hands like literally every 2 minutes. Like, calm down. They be so mad for no reason.
I get money, I'm a star. I get money, I'm a star.
お金稼ぐ俺らはスター。
お金稼ぐ私はスター。
スター、スター、スター、スター。 Kira, Kira, Watashi wa star.
He know who I am, ain't had to say my name. Stack it up like Tetris, but this money ain't a game. Watashi kawaii, e kalata. Drinking out the bottle, getting twisted maruchan. Exotic Hermes, this a crock. Watch too expensive, ain't no way I'm getting caught.